Eyewitness News 5's Amanda Guerra is live with the late breaking news. Amanda?
Well, Jessica, I'm here at Northwest Classen High School, where parents and students are starting to show up for a meeting to talk about this problem that is spreading across the state. I want you to take a look at this report from the CDC. Just in the past 3 to 4 weeks, the number of H1N1 cases in the region has skyrocketed, and especially in classrooms. There's a reason it's so quiet inside this classroom at Piedmont Elementary.
Chapter one.
Nearly half of the students are out sick with the H1N1 virus.
Last week was pretty normal. Then yesterday we had like 60 out here, and now it's jumped even more today.
Jack Parrish says 13% of his students are out sick. And it's not just here at Piedmont Elementary. H1N1 is spreading through classrooms across the state. In Roff and Hayworth, so many students are out sick, the districts have shut down for the rest of the week. And in Chickasha, 20% of the students are battling the virus. Parrish says his staff is doing all it can to keep students healthy.
I'm cleaning water fountains and making sure desks are wiped down and cleaned every night.
But soon, like Roff and Hayworth, Piedmont could face the threat of shutting down. The state health department is sending out this recommendation to schools. If an absence rate is 15% above average, schools should cancel activities. If it's 30%, they should consider closing.
That's a very last resort, just to close the school down.
It's something Parrish might not like to do, but with the virus spreading so rapidly from student to student, the district might not have a choice. And we're about to go inside this meeting here at Northwest Classen High School and get the details for you. Now, meanwhile, doctors say the best way for you to stay healthy is getting a seasonal flu shot right now. However, now there's a concern that might be in short supply. We'll tell you why coming up tonight at 6. We're live tonight. Amanda Guerra, Eyewitness News 5.
And to stop the spread of the flu, Piedmont is canceling the third grade field trip tomorrow and the elementary school's fall carnival, which is on Friday.